Go again. You can die in hardcore. Yeah, and if you're not careful, you can even die IRL, man. Only one shot. That's some bullshit. What's a start, man? What is this? Two champions, a bubble, and everything. And now they reset. Goodbye. Great. He goes very far. Okay. Thought I would have dodged out of it properly, but let's see floor 2. Might be better than this. I don't like this. I'm not sure if the big dudes one-shot me with the wave. I'm not gonna try. Be nice to see them on my screen though. For these guys as well, they probably want to meet too with the big bonk. should probably start saving Lethal Shrine for boss. Can do like a nice burst at a start. Or get into like half and one stagger. Actually still almost doubling the timer here in floor 2. Roll 1 was really bad, especially the start. I dodged the wave. I'm not sure how much it would do. If I should be dead now. I'm not sure exactly what these guys do. They go like invisible and then they come out somewhere next to him. There's like a little water splash animation. I don't know what these shoe lockers do exactly, what the shoulder lockers. They also have like some invisible stuff though. A teleport. Do not die one shot, which is good news. Good news is my bubble is gone now. Right at the boss. That was a really slow run, man. That was much faster. But we have the time for the boss. Well, that's 100 done, guys. One of the easier bosses, at least. I think it's probably one of the easiest, actually. Oh, that's an achievement! You get an achievement for T100. Nice. And a title. I got some title. Ah, that was fun. After, like, how often did we go out? 2 or 3 times, actually. That was really cool, though. Do we get a stone? That's the important question. So this character has still not found a stone. I'm not sure what they want me to do, but I have not gotten a stone.